pretty rough, but good in places that it's usually bad, and bad in places that are usually good. My idea would be, I think I can get it cheap, and if I do, you know, custom metal bottom. So floor pans, all that, and find a full chassis for it. But that'll take time. What do you think?